this for a long time. It gets really bubbly. So I'm just gonna give you guys some slime ASMR in a few minutes, and then I'll get on to making the slime. So I'll be just gonna pause the video to set something up. See you in like 5 seconds. Okay, so now we are going to be doing some slime ASMR, so I'm just gonna do it now. Ew. Something happened to the slime. Got really watery. So, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna keep mixing it up, I guess, and wait until it's not watery anymore. I mean, it is watery, like it's jiggly slime, but like there's like something on it that makes my hands like so weird feeling. Feels like soap, but I didn't put soap in there. Okay, there. It's sort of back to normal. But I'm just gonna keep mixing. Okay, so I'll give you some slime ASMR in a few seconds. Just pretend none of this happened, so. Okay guys, so now I'm going to make this slime. So I'll be back whenever I get all the ingredients out. So hold on. So all you're gonna need to do this is glue glossy look, like to make it look glossier, and the water does too. But you don't need baby oil too, because that just makes it more glossy too. Some soap, you don't need soap either. This is just everything I added to make that slime that I showed you. But some of this stuff you don't need. Some I just added to make it look better and be better. And this is jiggly slime.
I know where I'm hiding. I'm hiding right here.
If you hear my brother, just this background noise. He's just in his room talking to other people, not us. So, just keep mixing. Dang it. The cornstarch have to do that. Now just keep mixing. And it should look like this. Chunky, I guess. At least mine looks chunky because I added the baby oil and cornstarch without mixing it together first. And that made it little chunks of oobleck. There, that's good. Now some lotion. I just have to stay upside down so I can get some out. And if you want your slime to be jiggly, you're going to need a whole lot of water. It'll be better off doing it in a bowl.
Yeah.
For everything I'm doing.
Yeah, box upstairs.
Since now you're gonna need the lotion.
Alright, that's other people.
Oh yeah, I forgot to add this clear glue.
All the way upstairs. Okay, got like one or two quarters left.
I'm just gonna get as much as I can out. Trash. I don't need it anymore.
Hey, black bears all the way upstairs.
Now,
black bears all the way upstairs.
Some water.
Black bears coming down. Black bears coming down.
I shouldn't have added this much water. That's like way too much water. I guess right now I should just add borax, not any more water. So I'm just gonna go and get some borax. Okay, so I'm back at the borax. I just put it in a little toxic waste thingy. And that was too much. Dang it! I'm telling you, this slime is a fail. I'll be so mad. I used so much glue for it.
I lost 97, so don't feel bad.
Oh yeah, I need to add some coloring. Nice little glossy pink would look good. Or red. If you want your slime to be jiggly, don't put your water away now. You still have some more mixing for it to be jiggly. Keep mixing. Mine is very chunky. It always happens to my slimes when I make it with borax or the solutions. Or the activator's borax, it's always gonna be chunky. That's just how it works out for me. obviously pink. That sort of looks like that yellow one, just pink. That would just be amazing. I mean, I'm not saying I like pink, like, I don't even like pink at all, but just a nice, glossy, shiny pink would just be good for someone like me. Now it looks like blood. Now please subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. And once I get enough subscribers and likes, I will start a secret. I will start a giveaway, which will either be some of my slime or some of my fidget spinners. And I'll tell you when it starts in the comments below. And when it starts, you can tell me what you want: some of my slime or some of my fidget spinners. And I'll maybe get Snapchat, and you can go on Snapchat with me, and I can show you all my slimes. Or something like that. So, I'm not just going in with my hands, I don't care. Okay, so now I have a little technique for adding water. So that's what I'm gonna do. First, you just add a lot of water. Then, even though it takes a long time to mix, I have a better way. Just start squeezing it, like, get a bowl, put some water in it, put the slime in it, and start squeezing it like this. Like, just start squeezing it like that in the bowl, and it mixes it up real fast. So, not really that fast. So, I guess I'll be back with you once I'm done mixing up this slime. And I'll show you a way to make it. I don't know. I'll just show you what to do next. Okay, guys. So, that is it for, not really it for today. But this is what my slime turned out to be. If you made it, don't add too much water. Like, don't add too much water. Whenever you do it, whenever you're still making it and it's still liquid, then just add like about, not even a lot at all, just a little bit. Like about as much that I can fit in this. And then, like this didn't turn out good, I added way too much water, borax and stuff, and it turned out to be this. But all I did was just do that, and then whenever I was mixing in water, I just squeezed it like this, and then